smell? What smell?
Never been in marquee when it's shut down, eh?
Okay guys, welcome back to another video. I'm here with Cam. We are on our way to Motion Gate because Motion Gate is the world's best theme park. We haven't been anywhere except for this place, so we're like, this is the best theme park.
We said we're gonna come back when no one's here.
And we have. But I'm really hungry and I'm low-key kind of sorry because my breath, I don't remember. I did brush them, but I didn't use mouthwash today, so it's kind of like
my days, is that that smell? You're disgusting.
We're gonna go eat and oh my goodness, stupid man with the kids in the car, you're trying to kill them. Disgraceful. We love kids, that's why you should subscribe to this channel. Make sure you do that, kids. Bro, what the heck, it's so busy. What is this traffic? Actually, we come here in the middle of the week when it's like school and we go on every ride like 10 times and it's great. But now it's the weekend and there's loads of kids and their parents, so we can't even bully the kids out of the way. Sometimes we're like,
get out of the way!
And then they move, but now we can't do that at all.
So official, we have annual passes.
Yeah, they're in my bag that I took from my brother. What is this face? I just want to know how they're going to allow me into the park right now when really I look like this. That is, we don't look like the same person because right now I've got makeup on and I look great. Man, that's how you do it, guys. You don't even gotta show your face. Look, this woman's got her pass ready. Where we're going at all because shush. Goodness, there's kids here. Oh my god, do we have to run? Oh my god, no, I can't run. I'm fat. Where the hell are we?
I don't know what the hell. I just wanted to go to the theme park.
What is this music? It's so heavenly.
Is this not the best McDonald's you've ever seen?
Holy shit.
This is like, if McDonald's was invented like
in
like
the
15th century,
yeah,
it would look like that. Bro, are you okay?
What is that? It's Olive Garden. You don't know what Olive Garden is?
No.
I don't either, but it's an American thing.
Guys, follow me on Instagram so you can see my tourism.
Oh my god, guys, it's beautiful here.
We just found this mad place. This
yeah.
Coffee.
This is much better than Shake Shack.
I don't think it actually is too bad.
It's probably not because the salads look really like good, and that's never a cheap sign if the pictures look freaking rich. God, oh coffee. Oh my god. Okay guys, so we're at the coffee club right now and it's freaking lit. I look gross because I tied my hair up, but I don't know whether to pick between a salad or a sandwich. I
haven't had any breakfast yet.
Holy mackerel. Where's your food?
I'm on a diet.
Oh my god, I'm full. New York, guys. Oh my god, look at
quick New York.
This is so New York. So we went on our first ride and I can honestly say that this is gonna be a walk in the park for Yasmin because I didn't even woo.
Oh my god, Yasmin, there's your new job.
What? They didn't even tell me that I got the job. It's me. Oh, he's kind of creeping me out now. I'm just trying to go on all the rides where the kids aren't at because they take up a lot of space.
Yo,
in the lines
there
and it's
is a
long
lot
way.
Of kids here as well. It's kind of low-key annoying. No,
it's,
I mean,
it's high-key annoying.
It's so fun.
Actually. But I'm gonna try to find some rides, get on them, and just like boss it out like I usually do. Sick at rides and I'm not even scared. All these little Franken weenies crying on the rides and stuff, and I'm just there like,
oh, you're so hard.
I know.
You're so good.
Putting I know.
Little kids on the weekends in the theme park.
Oh my god. Sorry, you're not tall enough to get on the ride, clearly.
We're just gonna do a step.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Sorry, that was mean.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was.
You know, your girl Shaker and.
Ladima.
Wadima is here, guys.
Yo, so lame. We've come here twice and you bumped into our side.
Yeah,
we've only come that
we
this
have
twice.
We have lives, but we like to. Subscriber alert!
My Instagram is UAE_X2Q.
UAE_X2Q, go follow.
Yeah, boy.
And my Snapchat is UAE_Q2.
Yeah, boy. See you, bro. Oh, can I get that?
Are you gonna
wear it? Yes, I'll wear it every day of my life. That's I'm not joking. I'll start every vlog with that. I'm gonna start. I swear on YouTube, I solemnly swear I to wear this cap when I start every video. I don't think they have large. Do they have a head measure here?
Wow.
Oh, hello, yeah!
Bryson Tiller. I'm wearing this every day. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. I'm the coolest kid here. I'm a 21-year-old kid. But I'm the coolest kid here anyways. Oh my That's god, now I look like I'm in LA.
Like I want to have you like, I like a video of me. And you love me.
Love you! I love you. I just love you. My name is Ken, by the way. And I live in Dubai. And everything. And I want to meet you. And great!
Cute. Let me send her a video of me back filming.
Look how butters I look. But shout out to him, the gamer. She's a boss and she always freaking supports.
Okay, good morning everyone. It is the next day and I'm gonna start driving because, oh fuck, no I'm not. And yesterday, like, I kind of forgot to finish the video because I'm a human, like, I need sleep sometimes. I was awake this morning and I was thinking, you know, I'm not gonna let YouTube down. I'm not gonna do that to them. What I'm gonna do is something crazy, something special to make up for falling asleep. I come up with an amazing idea. And do you guys want to hear it? It's freaking amazing. I'm gonna do a freaking smoking prank on my brother. He's really against smoking and yeah, I'm gonna buy some cigarettes now. I do not condone smoking at all, guys, so please don't smoke. He's gonna go crazy and if you're watching this, Cal, now, I'm sorry. Look, it wasn't that deep. Please don't kill me. Basically, yeah, new angle, new me, new life. More life. Hashtag Drake. I am going to freaking speed. That's what I'm gonna do. No, I'm not gonna speed. I am going to drive safely and I'm gonna buy some cigarettes. I'm gonna film when I get into the shop to buy my my cigarettes. Bye! I made it!
Me.
Thank you, guys. I got my drink. See ya. I'm on my way to the grocery store now to get some cigarettes and some lunch, and once I get home, I'm gonna freaking prank my brother. So I went to the shop, I got some groceries, and I also got cigarettes. These are the cheapest cigarettes. She was literally like, what cigarettes would you like? And I just said the cheapest one possible, ma'am. And these are the cheapest cigarettes here, and they look gross. Okay, swag guys, peace out. I'll see you guys in literally 2 minutes when I'm back in my room. It's gonna be an amazing transition from here to my bedroom. I'm gonna be like, oh, and then I'm gonna go to my bed. So 3, 2, 1, bye.
I'm gonna shit myself. I'm literally shit myself. I feel like that episode of The Kardashians when Kendall Jenner was smoking to get her mom to stop smoking. Oh my god. I'm gonna get in so much trouble. Oh fuck, it smells like a house party in here. Oh my god. Yo, I think that I'ma choose a yo.
Yo. What's now? Nothing, don't come in here. 1 minute.
What the fuck are you doing? Why are you doing this?
No, I'm not done with it.
No, are you done?
It's so rude.
Are you joking?
Well, my life.
I have issues.
If you can understand. This is a joke.
Where did you go? The prank isn't done. I didn't even get a good reaction. Oh my god, no!
Flush.
My life, but at least I have one. Can I get a candle for this room? Because it stinks. Yeah, I'm going to try and like go out and get a candle or something right now because it smells a butt. So peace out, like this video, make sure you subscribe and comment below any videos you want to see. Peace out guys, bye.